two. They're homegrown three. Feel like he can walk on water right now. Jack Miller, winner in Jerez, winner in Le Mans. Is he about to? At the moment, not too excited. He thinks of what he's seeing across the line. Miller will go to fourth. He lost the tenth in the final sector. I would like to have seen Tarlotta's heart rate on the track radio. He actually has a touch of time in that final sector and does a tenth and a half. It's close here. Pretty close stuff in MotoGP. He's down in 12th place at the moment. 1.1 seconds back in this section. The Marquez brothers have got a long, long way down to find them. Alex Marquez, of course, loves Mugello. Moto2 winner here a couple of years ago. He really good lap. Fabio Quartararo, as he so often does. What's this young man go when you give him a brand new soft mix slim rear tyre? Because normally it's Sufis at that stage of that lap. Both Maverick Vinales and Quartararo, the two monster energy Yamaha men, were on monster fast lap, far away from matching it with a brand new soft rear in. Across the line he goes. Very close, 600s off. He's on a very good lap on the Suzuki. And all of a sudden we saw him on board just sitting up and cruising. Just get two laps in here, Maverick Vinales, but at the moment he's in second anyway. And Binder at the moment are the riders to keep an eye on with brand new soft rear tyres on. Here comes Rins first of all. He comes across the line and goes fastest with a 46.218 on the Suzuki. But where's Brad Binder, Matt? It's a pretty good lap he's putting together here. He's only 200ths of a second down. At the moment, Mugello felt like the rush hour periphery around Paris, didn't it? Found it a little bit difficult to get that Yamaha firing to top speed down this dark finish. I think around in this lap, but I got quite a gain in limited time in second to fourth. He's up to second place. Yeah, another lap at it. Rins is on another flyer as well. The Suzuki man has had a trip. The checkered flag is out here then in the afternoon on Friday. Rins at the moment in P1. A good lap currently can't. He knows his place like the back of his hand. And he's looking really strong. More than he now on the slowest motorcycle in Mugello in MP2. Where's he going? Second. That's brilliant. Franco Morbidelli with a near 20 of the World Championship on brilliant laps. You can see how hard Quartararo was pushing there on board with him. Twitchy on the rear end as he flicked it in to beyond FT1. How much time did that cost him in this fourth sector? A guy estimated tyre though. He's got the power of the Ducati underneath him. Can he now challenge Alex Rins under 146? Yes, he can. A 46.147.
Or at least one of the Dukes will be up there. He's riding so well. Rins on Suzuki, interesting. He's using a different swing arm, even though they're both
healthy. Good day though for Maverick Vinales, safely into that top 10. But the fastest man on Dejo Bagnaia from the Ducati Lenovo team on home soil. Second place for Alex Rins, excellent Friday. Vinales, courtesy of his time this morning. Alex Spargo also in the top 10 with Miller and Zarco, just missing out 11th. Miller, the world champion, at the end. Michele Pirro, 15th. There was Petrucci, Marini, Alex Marquez, Bastianini, Savadori, Valentino Rossi. A couple of runoffs down into San Donato at the first quarter.